Turning the other way. too. So one day my mom said, Mindy, would you like to do some clogging? I thought, clogging? What's that? Do you know what clogging is? Well, this past year, I've been working really hard to come and show you what clogging is. At my first clogging class, I saw a big jet, and this is how he clogs. But then I went back east, and this is how they clog. But then I finally found my own style, because I finally found what I really love to do. That's exactly what I want to do for you.
In the southern United States, is known as a line dance. Now we're going to ask all the Wild West Cloggers to come out now and to set up for the line dance. And while they're doing that, let me remind the audience that clogging is best done if there's a little bit of audience participation. So folks, how about a general yahoo? That's the best I've heard so far. I don't even have to ask for a specific one after that one. How about a specific yahoo anyway? General Yahoo. Now let's see, all those folks from Calgary, you're supposed to have the famous Yahoo, right? Prove it to me, let's hear it. Now how about all those folks from Canada? Well, there's got to be something wrong there. How about those from the United States? And then all those who are neither Canadians nor from the States. Got a really good one in the back there. Folks, your assignment is three yahoos, and let's give these kids some support by some yahoos as they dance. Greenhorn.
Hey, everybody, let's get on the phone, dance, don't do that, come on, girl.
Someone the age of about 14 to 16 who wins. Occasionally, you'll find someone at the ages 10 to 12 who wins, but it's very rare. But folks, at Silver Dollar City, Missouri, there was a Wild West Clogger couple that are age 8 and 7 who beat them all the way from 5 to 50. Would you like to see their duet?
Yeah!
Come on out. They're going to introduce themselves.
Hi, I'm VTS. I just got back from Missouri. I'm a grand champion duet.
Hey, this is
Lum. Oh, yeah, this is my partner, Little Lucy.
Hi. God, we will never get any credit.
Sorry, Lucy. Come on, let's show them what we can do.
Big Jess, Little Lucy, folks. There's a show that we're a part of, and it's a great show. I invite you all to come back and see it. Now, you've been a great audience, and so we'd like to perform for you now our favorite number to tell you thank you for being so good to us. It's called Stars and Stripes Forever, and it's going to be performed by the 3Steele Family Clogger.
Thank you.
I'm going to pass you over here to Bill Woodward, and he's the big boy right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, we would ask that we have your cooperation. We have to keep these alleyways open.
Cloggers. We've got the Stampede Queen and Princesses paying us a visit a little later on this evening. And right here in Calgary, we have a lot of local groups giving us a lot of help tonight. We've got our specialty band du jour, Miss Sherry Kennedy, who's in welcoming the fabulous Leahy family.
Well, good evening, everybody. Once again, I'd like to welcome all of you here to the Calgary Stampede. It's quite an honor for us to be back this year, and especially to be entertaining with all of the fine people that are going to be on the stage tonight. We want everybody to stay around for the whole evening because there is lots of great entertainment to come. Well, right now, to start off our first portion of the show, we're going to get everybody involved, and we'd like to do some Canadian step dancing for you. You'll notice that there are influences from other cultures on there, English, Irish, Scottish. You'll be able to tell them quite easily. Right now, to start it off, the girls and I would like to dance for you a reel.
Thank you.
out here, and he's going to do some solo fiddling for us. He's going to come out.
Hell, you get down the fiddle and you get down the floor. You kick off your shoes and throw them on the floor. Down to the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Hey, hey! Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the floor. You kick off your shoes and throw them on the floor. Down to the kitchen till the morning light.
Lots more great entertainment to come. Thank you.